prison. Meron.
From the nuns.
At sa prison.
Church, in government worship, and the offering of the Holy Sacrifice. So, Bob, I will not have the head examination of Peter G. Even G from Matayujan, and I'm the master of self-information today. Maraming gusto ko na i-recommend siya. Ating pag-ordinator sa buong I'm thankful, therefore, for the help to realize this. I encourage them to continue making campaign in all our parishes. Appreciation and sense for the sacred, respect for liturgical norms, babaliwalay niya. Dapat babaliwalay niya sa sasabi ng retensyon ng sacrament. Ang pinataglay nito as regards language, regards gestures, movement, liturgical vestments, and persons, which will be correct according to our celebrante, sasabi ng ating Papa. Kaya pati na ang mga bagay, crucifix, may mga simbahan, minsan nakalimutan ang crucifix. Pero alam niyo na crucifix is important to remind us when we are celebrating the Holy Eucharist that the cross of Christ, the crucifixion, is reminds us of the sacrifice of Calvary. Was he there?
In the altar.
Of course, when we have this resurrected Christ crucified. Christ crucified reminds us of his sacrifice in Calvary when we offer the sacrifice of goodness. Yeah, the altar of the
Sometimes
liturgy that should remind us of something that is central to our religion, something central to our religion. So also, the proper positioning of the tabernacle on a prominent place where the Lord is easily seen and adored. So also, as regards the minor furnitures, like the chairs and the anchor. And then, space in the church. And the bishop finds it difficult sometimes to go around the altar. Punong-punong ng mga bulaklak at pampalay. Yeah, it is a normal liturgy that when sensing the ministers go around the altar. Hindi makalikot sa puno ng mga offerings at puno ng bulaklak. At lalo pa kung ang mataas ay bababa pa ng ilang steps ang obispo. Tapos aakyat ng muli ang tahan ng senso of standing over. So try to look to see these minor things but quite important in our ministry of offering and sacrifice. So also proper usage liturgical vestments and dollars. and proper behavior, priestly behavior in the sanctuary at the altar, priestly behavior. Remember, when you are at the altar, you are not walking in the street, from the street, with your arms swaying, right? But you are walking in the presence of God, in the presence of the Lord. Therefore, we reverence. If we are really serious, if we are concentrated, we are recollected, and we are aware that we are the minister of the sacrifice, which stands in place of Christ, the Son of His Deity, then all our actions, all our behavior and words and so on will be proper. And even in homilies, remember, when you speak with people, you speak in the name of Christ, the Church. Eh, wala dapat magmura na lalabas yan. Wala dapat na diretsyong pag-uusig ng credo sa isang tao. You are daily deposition of one, Christ. I don't think Christ will be said the same things that we say when we are celebrating the sacrifice and giving ourselves and then the proper care for the things of the Church and even like them. Every corner of the sanctuary must be inspected by the parish priest. Every corner. Walang iipon ng mga basura sa sulok ng santo. But the priest, the eye, that this is the proper place for the adoration of God, when Christ is there, revealed in the door, a priest who has this mind will certainly not condemn his things. The Apostle Paul had to address five words to the community of Corinth because of great shortcomings in the celebration of the Eucharist. And these shortcomings become resolved in divisions and the emergence of factions. In the book of Brasilia, or my bad practice of my very existing. In the book that I didn't give each one of you, the spirit of the liturgy. Spirit of the liturgy, pero mo kung kaya sa ito, ang pinaglating dito, at ang simula na basahin naman. In the first chapter, Ratzinger, of the 16, was one of the event of the Exodus, when Moses, for a long time absent from the people, he was sitting on the mountain in order to speak to God.
Ito ng recollection natin.
And therefore the people were let down. And one thing was happening up there in the mountains, nahinig na sila. And so what they did was to create a golden altar, some papa and dito. And then they began to adore God. Mind you, that the intention was not to adore idols, sapagat sila ay mga diyo at sila. Nawag na, nagbibigyan sa kanila ang turo ni Moses. But they still made idol and continued to celebrate around the town, dancing, drinking,